Hello everybody, I'm back after 1 week. So what I did now? I cannot find my flash because battery almost gone. And my torch is almost gone, but it doesn't matter. So I have here my swivel, I think it's in English. And I'm doing my radio control car, difficult radio control car. So I don't know how to. So it looks like this. I need to charge my phone. Anyway, so looks like this. Difficult things. This is only back, for back wheels. Planos of swivel, this part. She is moving, and when my car going somewhere off-road, like what I can put, okay, voodoo. So when you go off-road, wheels going, you see this part, this white part must go connecting with the chassis, and then drive shaft coming straight into the hole. So, and same be with another side, like this one coming through the into the chassis. So two motors, two batteries, and like this. So I don't know if this plan is works or no, but I'm doing still. This project cost a lot of money, 530 euro. But still not end. I still need some order, some one things, another things. I have receiver. I got nice receiver. €75, if I could remember. So this receiver has special for two motors, three channel receiver, and has these two. So that's what I'm looking for, these two motors, two receivers, one controller. Why you sleep? Don't sleep. Oh, wake up. So we'll see how it works, but still going hard. Need good thing how to do the best. So it's not so simple like I thought. Now I wanna talk about my gearbox, what I did last time. My gearbox is fuck all, it's nothing good. Because material what I'm using is too thick, and I don't have 11 and 15 mil drill bit. My bearings is 11, I use 11 mil bearing and 15 mil bearing, and I don't have this drill bit. It's hard to find, but I will try do something. So I must create today another same type like now you see, and gearbox. But I found another thing. I found for the kitchen things, and this is, I think so, is 4 or 5 mil. I don't remember, but. So this is what I look for my gearbox. I wanna check what size this. I'm prepared to sacrifice
not 5. It's 5, 6, 7, 8 mil.
Another one.
8 mil.
Another one is
7 size 7.
So this caliper working very bad. Okay, so I use this one now. I think my caliper is... That doesn't matter. 0. $7.62. Yeah, $7.62. Another one. It's not too much. It's just 8. So it's okay. I will work with this. So okay, go do some jabs and we'll see. Today I think, don't think so, I finished my gearbox, so I will try tomorrow finish my gearbox. Then I wanna see how wide is my gearbox, then I can make work with the chassis. Without gearbox, I cannot work with chassis, so... Or without chassis, I cannot connect my swivel. So, I don't know, this is designed like this, because I don't know another design how to do. So... Here I must put some rubber, a little bit keep away from plastic. Come here. I don't know, it's maybe heavy car. In the end must be heavy car. So, yeah, like this, and after that everything paint black and that's it. I'm doing this because I don't want my wheels going like this, you know, one up, one on some stone, another in the ear, and I don't want. So that's why I'm doing this. And then I think so, I don't know still from here, but maybe from here come. I wanna put my suspension. I have shocks. I see I have shocks somewhere. Yeah, I have shocks, so maybe shocks coming like this. I have 4 of them, so I can use 2. Maybe of on one side, another side. I'm not sure, because this part is not moving. If going with the chassis, moving just all. Moving just another part, just this part moving, so. Maybe then is I connect with the chassis and that's it. So thanks for watching, subscribe me please, and watch my another videos, and you will understand what I'm doing maybe. I love you, see ya.